the Seaholm High School Band is marching down Woodward Avenue.
90 of them under the direction of Lynette Malberg. Second time they've been in the parade.
They're performing Manuel.
They're going to be performing in Florida this year. Probably leave this parade route and march right on down I-75, right on down to Florida. Well, they have a good day to travel.